The race to get a COVID-19 vaccine continues, with the head of the FDA now saying he's willing to fast-track a vaccine. Commissioner Stephen Hahn told the Financial Times that he's prepared to bypass the full federal approval process to make the vaccine available as soon as possible. Now, he says the move was not influenced by pressure from the Trump administration. Hahn also says an emergency authorization could come before phase 3 clinical trials.